takes about 11 seconds for the heat to leave the burner and reach the very top of the balloon where it will have an effect. And so part of flying the balloon is flying in anticipation of everything. It's not like flying a fixed one where you pull back on the stick, the plane rises, push forward, it drops left or right. Here, we have to be constantly flying ahead of ourselves, determining how much heat it will take to keep us low. Do we want to go up, do we want to go down, how much we want to go down, how much heat to check it. Always working in anticipation. Take a look at Pat Bowen, folks, INTS. And I'll tell you what, the great folks at that trade show have got to be happy to have Pat out there. Of course, Columbia, Missouri, where Pat calls home, is a beautiful part of our country.
Funny.
Sorry. I heard that.
Going straight to YouTube.
Take a look, folks. Give Pat Bowe some encouragement this morning.
He's going to come down right on that. Target there on the grass. Great big bullseye. See, this is the Challenge Balloon Fest. One of the challenges is dropping a little sandbag in this big bullseye on the grass here. And all these balloons are going to try to do that. And the one that gets it closest wins something. I don't know what. There might be money involved. I don't know. I think it's mostly bragging rights.
Oh, yeah. Nicely done.